Hello everyone, and thanks for joining me for my 7th episode of my Fatal Frame playthrough series. I'm your host Crazy Hobo from the AO Gaming channel, and in today's video we're starting the third chapter of the game, which is Calamity, also known as Third Night in the game. So here we go. Looks like the curse is starting to spread more. Now I got ropes on my legs. Okay, so I can. Where's my PS2 controllers? And some stick drift. Okay, there we go. Usually just have to spin it around a few times. Oh, I guess we'll begin our adventure going through the store. Okay. That's how that works. Dang it. Really? First enemy, and we're already getting hit by so. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, dang. Oh, wow, there's a bunch of them. That other one I didn't get, unfortunately. I don't think. No, I guess I did get him. Double kill. But there's still one more. So it seems now I'm going to be dealing with multiple enemies at a time. That's good. Hopefully there's more of that.
Thank you. My friend. Don't you recognize me?
Okay, so we got our next set of numbers to get back in those doors that are locked and whatnot. Let me just quickly look at the map, see what we got going on here. Okay. Well, anyway, we'll get going. Okay, so it looks like how much my controller is vibrating. I should really be using my other film actually. Just to get more bonus points on the enemies and whatnot. Okay, there's nothing there. Continue. I hear something. What is that? What the heck is that? And I'm stuck on something. Okay. Takes care of that. Whatever that thing is. Seems like there's gonna be a lot more ghosts in this chapter. Talisman. And looks like I get to go all the way back. Well, I'll just quickly make a save. Okay, time to head back. At least I think that's what it looks like. Let me look at that picture again. Actually, wait a second. It actually looks like that stuff. Yeah. Before I start running off, let me look around here. Yeah, I hear it. Okay. We are in the right spot. Sometimes it's hard to tell if the details of those photos. Okay, so that's obviously where I need to go because of the moon shrine. Let me go back this way. Sometimes there's an item at the end of this little hall. Yeah. Okay, good. Just testing doors, so obviously I can open this up. That's good. I can still go that way. Okay, let's see where this ghost wants me to go. Starting to storm. Okay, yeah, this is definitely where we need to go next. That looks like the place where the Tory gate's at. I'm gonna quickly go this way, see if there's any items. And then I'll head to the Tory Gate. Nope, nothing there this time. Guess I'll head out on the water real quick. Oh, I didn't check this way. Let's see. Nope. Okay, let's go out there. Do what we can find. Nope. Okay, that was a waste of time. So let's head to our next location. Door open? Oh, I can go in here now. Oh, it's this place. Ceremonial rope. Looks like I'm gonna have to get more rope for this. Possibly. Yeah. Okay, well, this isn't something we're gonna do right now. We're focused on finding the plugged door. Seems to be sealed by some. Wow, so I guess I can't leave. Oh, I'm stuck in here. It said right to left and so on. So we're looking for... It's right foot. Okay, so let's try over here. Is it on there? And then I think it said the left one. Maybe this was where I was supposed to go. Okay, I'm definitely switching to a different film after seeing that. Let me get out from behind this table. Ah, come on. Oh, he's about to do an attack. Let me get out of the way. Oh geez, I just barely got that. Maybe I should slow him down for a second. I don't know what that was. Dang it. Oh, I'm gonna die, because I don't have a, one item. A stone. Okay, if it wasn't for me getting hurt so much, it wouldn't have been that bad of a fight. Fairly easy. Okay, so I got that plug, so let's go try that real quick. Because this one's got to be able to go that way. Let's do this one first. And then this one. No, something's still not right here. Wait, no, I think I'm doing it right. Yeah. Good. Okay. There we go. Okay, we're in. Hmm. Funny, I was just there. That looks like bamboo that's over by that one well. Okay, well, first things first, we'll go to the one that's out in the water. I feel like I should make a save first, though, just in case. I also want to, since I just happen to be by this room, I'll just quickly check to see if there's any items in here. And I'll go save. Okay. Oh. I guess there's nothing. Okay, well, like I said, I'm gonna quickly make a save and then we'll head out in the water. Just don't wanna accidentally get killed and then it's like I have to restart. Okay, so let me look at photos that we got. Huge altar. Okay, that was that one. We already did that. Stone monument and photo. Left side of cabinet. Okay, so that's that one. That was in that courtyard with the masks, from what I remember. So that's out in the water. Actually, no, this one was in the courtyard with the masks. This one. Where is this one? Left side. Some stone monument shows in the photo. Maybe that's by the door. And then gravestone and photo. That one is definitely by the bamboo because there were other gravestones and whatnot. I guess. I will check the since I just happen to be right here, I'll go to the mound this way. And then we'll, check the one now in the water. Of course, there's something here. God dang it! Get off me. It grabbed me again. Oh, there's two of them, actually. That's really sucks. I'm just gonna get rid of them quickly. Full shot. That's pretty cool. Not cool that I got damaged though. See if I'm heading the right way. Okay, I guess that wasn't the right way. Well, time to head back up, man. That was a waste of time. I gotta remember where I saw that one monument. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do a cheat here. This is why the save comes in handy. Fortunately, won't have the points for killing those ghosts, but it's okay. It'll at least save me from losing health unnecessarily. Okay, so. So much for not losing health. Okay, it wasn't too bad. Just sort of dumb that now we're doing this. At least those guys don't do a ton of damage as long as I don't get hit by multiple. Okay, let's go out to the mound. Should have done this to begin with. Are you serious? How can anyone react to that? What am I getting hit by? God. And I'm stuck on something. Again. I'm gonna die. This is horrible. It's such a horrible fight. You know what? I'm gonna just save scum it until I win it. It was just an unfortunate start to that fight. And I'm not gonna die to it. BS, I wasn't even near it. Open the door, please. Get going, lady. Come on. Please, 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 please. Okay. Oh. Let me just take a moment to think. Maybe that'll reset the room or something. Okay, good. That's all I need to do. I just gotta avoid the triple ones. And let me get my film set. And you know what? We're going all out on this guy. This time I'm gonna be ready. Oh, he froze something. I gotta get out of the way. He threw something and it like chases me around for a bit. Okay, it's gone. So, was there anything here that I need to get or not? Guess not. Weird. Unless maybe I just need to beat the priest or something? Stuck on stuff again. Oh, he's throwing stuff at me too? What the heck? Oh, I get it. I gotta push certain buttons, because I remember there's like four buttons. Wow, really? Thank you. I'm gonna quickly go upstairs to save. Since I've made a little progress. I'm just gonna quickly look out here to see if there's anything. I really could use one of those mirrors or stones. But it doesn't look like there's anything. Okay, we're leaving. Goodbye. See ya. Oh, it followed me into the save room. Okay, never mind. We're good. Okay, let's just continue on our path. Seems like exploring's a bad idea in this game, or at least in this chapter it is. What the heck? Now we got flying stuff. It's right behind me. Just run, 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 run. Keep going. Just go, 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 go. Oh my god. Oh my god. This isn't good. Not good. That's ridiculous. Sealed off by the ghost power. Why am I not surprised? It's that priest one that's trying to kill me. Okay, that's one. Just gotta get rid of that priest. I'm running out of my ammo here. I keep calling it ammo. Film. Get off me. Let me switch to my other one, because I want to save this for those other people. Stuck on stuff again. I gotta get, like, right here. Slowing it down helped a little bit. Okay. Malice, souls, and loss. Okay. 1347. Okay. I'll quickly get this boss done, then we'll call it a video here. Well, mini boss, I guess. That's ridiculous. He just immediately I'm dead.
Why were you so attached to this world?
Oh my god. I don't know how I sometimes do that where I take zero damage on these guys. I mean, I am kind of panic pushing buttons and stuff, so. So, I'm just gonna quickly check out the Tory Gate, just see if there's any items that could help me. I'm getting low on stuff real quick. All these cheap shot ghosts. I think I see something blinking, yes. Okay, what do I got here? Oh, thank God. That at least helps. I don't have to panic nearly as much. Ooh. Definitely saving that. So let me check in here. Okay, so now that we gathered that stuff, I think this is a good spot to stop for now, and then in the next episode I will We'll find the other priest, which shouldn't be hard. He's right in the mask room. So, anyway, I hope you all enjoyed watching this episode. If you enjoyed the video, maybe consider leaving a like and commenting down below. And, that's pretty much it for this video, so I'll see you all in the next one. Bye, everybody.